What's going on, everyone? Thanks for clicking on the video, and today we're going to be talking about the SwitchCase. There's beauty when something works, and when it works intuitively, especially when you're using an accessory that promises to enhance the overall experience of the original product itself. And that's exactly what Skull & Co. had in mind when designing their SwitchCase. The SwitchCase, which is what Skull & Co. calls it, is a Kickstarter project that's already more than doubled its goals, so technically, it doesn't really even exist yet. Which is why they sent me this handmade prototype to share with you guys before its official release in October. Since the launch of the Switch back in March, I've had the opportunity to check out and review a bunch of different SwitchCases, ranging from a variety of different styles. But they all sort of shared the very same problem. You can't dock your Switch in the original Switch dock while it's wearing a case. It's an incredibly inconvenient thing to have that extra step of having to take your Switch out of its case every time you want to put it in the dock. So Skull & Co. went out and designed a Switch case unlike any that I've ever seen before. Seriously guys, this thing is really cool. Not only does this case offer protection, but it also has some of the best grips that I've ever used with any video game controller ever. And it's completely dockable too. The case is made of a really soft TPU material, designed to be specifically as thin as possible without sacrificing any protection, while still allowing you to actually play in TV mode without the need to actually remove your Switch from the case when putting it in the dock. It's a little bit of a snug fit once you do get it in there, but that's pretty understandable given the fact of the design of the actual original Switch dock itself, which is why Skull & Co. highly recommends using a screen protector when you're docking your Switch while wearing this case. The case easily wraps around the back end of the Switch, leaving everything wrapped up all the way up to the shoulder buttons. However, it's actually really nice because the molding is pretty spot on and there isn't any added travel at all when you're actually pressing the triggers down. When I first heard about this case, the thing that intrigued me the most about it was the fact that it was the first dockable Switch case that I had ever seen, which is why I jumped at the opportunity to get my hands on this prototype. It didn't take very long for me to realize just how useful this thing really is. I never actually had any issues playing my Switch, especially for extended periods of time. Like, I have pretty big hands, and when I hold my Switch, I actually always thought it was pretty comfortable on its own. But with that being said, this case actually brings playing the Switch in handheld mode to a whole nother level. It makes me even that much more excited to play games like SPLATOON 2 and Metroid, because this grip really does enhance the way the Switch feels when you're playing it in handheld mode. And I definitely think that it makes holding the Joy-Cons feel a lot more like a traditional Xbox or PlayStation controller. The best part about this whole thing though is that the grips are completely interchangeable, meaning that you can actually swap them out for different sizes and colors to fit your liking and personalize the shit out of it. Now this case does have one downside, but it's not too big of a deal, especially because the case itself is made for people who want to play primarily in handheld mode. But for whatever reason, Skull & Co. decided to not include a slot opening for the kickstand, so you won't be able to play in tabletop mode at all while using this case. Luckily, however, they were kind enough to leave all the other important ports open for easy access. A sort of bonus too to this whole thing is the option to get the accompanied Switch carry case to go along with your Switch case. Now this case actually really surprised me quite a bit, and they told me they were sending me a specially made carry case with it, but I definitely wasn't expecting it to be one of the best cases I've ever seen for the Switch. Not just because of its quality, but because of how much you can actually fit in this thing, and it still maintains like that small, sleek look to it too. You can even put a power bank charger in there and charge your Switch while you're carrying it around in the case. It's really awesome. Not to mention all the extra space for games and additional accessories that you want to take with you when you're on the go. So I just wanted to give you guys a quick look at this upcoming Switch case by Skull & Co. I really love seeing all of these new ideas for Switch accessories coming up, and this was actually the second prototype that I've seen for the Switch, which is really cool. And prototypes are really interesting because they're more of a representation of the final product. So everything I showed you here could essentially change once the final product is released. But I want to hear some of your thoughts on this Switch case. Could you see yourself using a grip case like this? Or are you just going to go full commando with your Switch all the way through? I personally think something like this is a must-have for when Metroid comes out or other first-person shooters, just because it really gives you that full traditional like grip, you know, when you're playing your Switch. Oh, and by the way, I know it's been a while since I've done an actual giveaway, so with Splatoon 2 coming out in a couple days and all, I figured, why not do a free little giveaway? Let's give away a copy of Splatoon 2. So I'm gonna be giving away a copy of Splatoon 2 on launch day, which is right around the corner, right? Also, if you haven't already, definitely make sure you check out the 50k Switch giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a free Nintendo Switch as soon as this channel gets to 50,000 subscribers. Also, if you enjoyed the video, please remember to like it and subscribe for more Switch videos just like this one. Thanks, and have a great day.